What can I get for you?
We're both having the fish fingers and beans, please.
That's only on the children's menu, I'm afraid.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
I can't let you order that.
What do you mean?
It's for children.
But I can eat what children eat, can't I?
Yeah, but it's only £4.99.
Yeah, I know, because it's a smaller portion. I'm paying child's prices, but I'm getting a children's portion.
Yeah, but we made it cheaper because it's for kids.
I know, because they're smaller, and it's smaller because they're smaller. It's not a concession, it's not because they're unemployed, is it? And also, an adult's paying, so...
It's the rules.
Is it?
Hmm.
Right. Well, he'll have fish fingers and beans twice.
No, but you're just going to eat one of them, aren't you?
No.
So what are you ordering then?
As I said, I'm not very hungry, so I'll just get a coffee.
Back for those for him, Marley.
What colour do you want?
I better take both, just in case. Sometimes I think it's a boy, because the amount it kicks. But then I think it's a girl, because it goes all quiet when Sing Something Simple's on.
Well, whatever it is, it will be a little joy. Why don't you take the lemon? That will do both.
Give us a yard and half of that, then. George will go daft when he sees I'm knitting more cardies. We can't move for him as it is.
Keep seeing your George in that cafe round the corner tucking into his fry-ups. I said to him, he'd better watch it or you'll be coming to me for expanders for his trousers.
Sandy Lawrence's calf.
That's the one.
There you go, George. You know, if you're not careful, you're going to grow a pair of trotters.
Oh, I thought I'd find you here. I see you're being well taken care of.
I was hungry.
We've got food at home. You missed the class, George.
Sorry, I forgot.
Oh, charming. Come on, we're going.
George, don't forget your butty, whatever you do.
I'll take that. Thank you very much.
Oh, I want it to be over, please. Let it be over.
It will be. Baby can't stand there forever. Now,
do you prefer Pam or Pamela? Pam. I hate Pamela. My little brother used to call me Spamela. Sister, is my George all right?
That's it, Pam. Breathe with a contraction. Let it wash over you. That's it, darling. Good girl.
Don't mean you worry, Pam. Concentrate on what you have to do.
Contraction's nearly gone. That's it. That's it. Love.
Don't you want to know it with Ed?
I don't care. Just glad it's here.
She, George. You've got a daughter. What's going on here? He said to me, you're going to have to listen to me, Ali. He turned my head up and took my hand. I'll never forget his eyes. My jaw was shattered and my nose was gone. I mean, I was in a really bad way. He said, you've seen my face. So you'll be able to identify me. So I'm going to go into that kitchen to get the knife. To kill you. And I thought, now before you kill me, mate, I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself.